and fans not to buy into them vicious attacks. He has a record deal with Sony Records and was just about to finalize a contract with Rap-A-Lot Records. 6 days before he was shot down in this area where I stand right now. I do not know why.
It's all right, take a turn.